Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Laura Chite and I'm the Chief Commercial Officer at Stepwise International. I'm here today to speak about omnichannel strategies for the government sector, and I hope each one of you will be able to enjoy the content that I have to present. So I'm here to talk to you about Stepwise International first. Stepwise International is an impact sourcing service provider. We have offices in US and in Kenya. We have been around for more than 15 years. We have over 300 clients across 5 continents, and we are one of the founders of the impact sourcing movement. We are the first B Corp certified company in East Africa. We do work with the underserved in our communities, and particularly the youth, women, and persons with disabilities, so that we are able to prepare them to compete and succeed in the fourth industrial revolution. What are our goals? Our goals is to combine the power of technology with talent, but underserved individuals to be able to deliver high quality, socially responsible BPO services. So why omnichannel opportunities, and why is this important in this session today? Omnichannel is a means of having the ability to meet users' needs on whatever device and through whichever channel they prefer. Remember, this is the citizen focused. If you look at the definition of omnichannel, we're talking about the citizen being core in everything that you do with regards to deliver services to them. What are the opportunities that lie within omnichannel if you decide to think about this as part of your strategy as government in delivering services? One, the scalability. The sheer number of citizens you have within your nations, it is not possible to deliver services effectively to them one-on-one, especially through brick and mortar. There's innovation. Young people are coming up with great solutions today that can help us to be able to be more effective in what we do with regards to government services. There's a level of engagement that is involved when you have an omnichannel strategy. You're able to engage with your citizens closer and be able to understand what they're feeling, how they're feeling, what their response is like, and are they getting the services that they require. You're able to know who your citizens are. You're able to profile your citizens. And then there's a convenience for the citizens themselves. When they are seeking government services, it has to be convenient for them wherever they are at any time, and then it is real time. This is the power of omnichannel and the power of technology today. So what should your strategy look like? From an omnichannel perspective, you need to think about the citizen. The citizen is the center of your whole strategy. You don't want the citizen to get to a point where they are so frustrated every time they are engaging with you for a service, they have to start explaining themselves from far and again starting from scratch. The point is, with omnichannel, your strategy and your delivery is very citizen focused, per individual, based on the data that you collect and are able to immediately pick up that citizen as soon as they log in their complaint. It is an actionable command of that user's information. So always remember that you are focused on that citizen that you want to deliver various services, be it health, be it education, be it immigration, whatever it is, you're able to deliver those services at that time to the citizen. What are the challenges for you as you're trying to get into an omnichannel environment within your government? One, bureaucracy. We all know government has a lot of bureaucracy, which causes creates a lot of walls for you. So how do you deal with that? You need to think about that. You yourselves know best how your governments work from a bureaucracy perspective. It is nothing unique. This has been long-standing in different nations across the globe. And then government is slow to adopt, okay? So you have to be the champions within your government organizations to be able to get government to adopt some of these new ways of doing things and delivering services to citizens. And then there's the rules and regulations. Are they up to scratch? Okay. Do they embrace technology? How old are they? Is it time to go back and lobby for changes within the rules and regulations of government? Government also has complex systems which will frustrate you in the process of trying to put together an omnichannel strategy and try to execute it. And of course, as we all know, governments are old. They are so traditional in the way they do their things. Are you going to be able to change that mindset mindset for them to move from a traditional perspective to a modern perspective and embrace this modernity that is happening today. So these are some of the challenges that you'll face. And when I talk about omnichannel, what are the services that are there? Remember I talked about citizens being able to reach you for a service on any device anywhere. And the different ways they can do this is through social media, which is very popular today, okay? We're talking about through WhatsApp, we're talking about text, we're talking about email, and we're talking about phone. So how will Stepwise International help you with this? Because remember I talked about us offering BPO services. So how do we help you with this? One, we have three programs that we focus on. Data processing, which means we manage your data, we help you with your migration, we normalize your data, and we help you with the moderation of your data. Two, we have a call center as a service program. And from a call center as a service program, we have inbound and outbound calls, whether you're running campaigns, like running campaigns around COVID, you want people to go and get the vaccine. How do you make sure that they all get the message? You know, you send them WhatsApps, you send them text messages, you call them, you know, try and reach them and get them to go to wherever you're offering the vaccine. And then you can also do follow-up. And the best part around all this, with Stepwise delivering this service to you, we shall be able to give you a report and let you know how many people in which area have received the vaccine, what age group, how many are still pending, what has been consumed, how many have received their certification and how many have not. You know, different things like that, that which is not your core business as government, but it's a service that you must deliver, and you have to partner with a different organization to be able to deliver that service. And then the final one is computer vision and natural learning processes, which is data annotation. Here I'm talking about detection and understanding of models, predicting and planning models, information extraction models, natural language generation, and machine translation. So if you look at those three programs that we offer, we are talking about a wholesome solution that we are offering you to start your journey. Because remember, you must start somewhere, and you're looking for an organization that will make this happen for you immediately. What is our competitive advantage, and why am I here talking to you about this? We have three of them. One, we have a trained, ready workforce. Remember, we talked about working with the undeserved in the community, okay? And these people, we offer them training and we get them ready through our academy and through our software engineering division, which is known as Zalda, where we can build apps for you and all those things. Secondly, we're talking about technology. We have seamless integrations with various global powered technology platforms. And finally, impact. Impact is very important. You do know, as different governments, that you need to look at the underserved within your communities. These are youth, women, and persons with disabilities. So how do you make sure that you meet this quota and make sure that you are embracing them and bringing them into contributing to the national development and making sure that they are skilled enough? This is how Stepwise International steps in and helps you with all this. What is the outcome of looking at an omnichannel strategy? We're talking about delivery. We're talking about building positive brand awareness for you as a government institution. We're talking about personalization of services, okay? We're talking about actionable data where you can make real-time decisions. We're talking about sustainable management, which is long-term. We're talking about meeting high customer expectations. We do know that citizens pay taxes, and the taxes is what is used to deliver services to them. So they have high expectations. How are you going to make sure your citizens are always happy? Okay. We're talking about integrating different services. So an increased customer satisfaction. So basically, this is all around making your citizens happy and delivering services to them in the most convenient way to them, and in a way that you can make decisions using real-time data about services that you should offer, maybe invest a little bit more in, so that they are able to receive what they deserve as citizens. I talked about us having over 300 clients across the globe. These are some of the clients that we've worked with. Please feel free to reach out to us. As you can see, they are not small organizations. We are comfortable enough to partner with you and get you going with your omnichannel strategy and make you a successful nation. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. If you'd like to discuss further with Stepwise International, please reach out to us on the social media handles you see at the bottom there. We have our telephone number there and my email address. Have a good day.